Oh yeah, I remember this part. There she is.
Sherry!
Holy cow! That is a huge gator! Alright, so, let's just run for now. What we need to do is hit that button there, and now we wait. Come here, Mr. Gator. I got a present for ya. And goodbye! So much for him. Now, if you really wanted to, you could fight this guy normally. You could expend handgun bullets, grenade rounds, whatever you wanted. But I would really not recommend it, because you don't actually kill it that way. You eventually do enough damage that you scare it off. And in addition, if you do it that way, he comes back in Scenario B. If you kill him this way, though, he won't be coming back, obviously, because we blew his head off. Alright, so, well done, Claire. I will release the electronic lock.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Come on, let's go.
So it's as I feared, Sherry has definitely been implanted with an embryo by William Burke. Come on, Claire, just pick up the medal. Thank you. We're gonna have to find a way to save poor Sherry somehow. Ooh, hello there. We're gonna have to combine these green herbs to pick it up now. I will take the Eagle Medal. So it's just like the Eagle and Wolf Medal from the first Resident Evil. Sewer Manager Diary. He was sweating like a horse and kept scratching his body while we were talking. I asked if he was hot, but he just looked at me funny. What's wrong with him, anyway? Gee, I wonder. After all the chief has done for the town. Yeah, right. Yikes. He tried to cheer him up and he pulled a gun on him. Now, I believe there is a shortcut we can take to get back to the safe room. I hope those cockroaches aren't still up through there. Okay, good, they're not. Must be because the fan was blowing. Can we go this way yet? No, we can't. Maybe it's only on the B scenario that we can go that way. Oh, by the way, if you do get too far away from Sherry, she will just kind of stay in place until you come for her. That's why I sometimes just slow down so that she can catch up. Okay, let's go dump this stuff in the box. Alright, so let's dump the valve handle, dump the flame rounds. I will take the lighter with me. And I think I'll take the crossbow, just in case. Good to go. Now, I wonder if I can take the shortcut back or if it'll make me go the long way around. It'd probably just be better to go this way. This will lead to. Ooh, what was that? Nothing there. this thing takes us. Flare gun. I need something to ignite it. This is why I brought the lighter. Ooh, there's something there. You take the W box key. Sure. An odd-shaped key. Umbrella's logo is on the key ring. Now, you can actually just pick that key up even without using the flare gun. It's just, if you didn't know it was there, you would... Well, you wouldn't know if it was there if you didn't... If you haven't played this game before. But essentially, you don't actually need the lighter to get it. Take the spark shot. Yes, I will. Now, that is a special weapon that is exclusive for Claire. Now, the last time I recorded this game, I don't think I actually used that gun that much. Or at all. Because I was always under the assumption that using this thing would lower your rank. But apparently, only the unlimited ammo weapons do. So I may use it. So I don't think we need the lighter anymore. We can stow away the W box key for now. Oh yeah, I never did. I never developed that film, did I? Too late now. They're not terribly important anyway. Alright, so what do I need to be bringing with me? I think I'll bring the grenade launcher and some grenade rounds as well. Maybe I don't need the grenade rounds. I will take a full heal and a regular green herb with me, though. First aid spray, don't really want it. Ooh, more flame rounds. Very nice. Certainly giving me enough flame rounds, but I am saving them for a reason. Be a control device for the turntable. There's a keyhole. I don't have a key though. What's this? Will you take the C panel key? Sure. This must be the key that we need. Yes. That was certainly loud.
Sherry. My forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Uh-oh. Now what? Well, Claire, guess it's up to us to investigate. case of an emergency, the red light will turn on, and access from outside will be prohibited for a limited time. Okay. Hi there, William Birkin. Well, you've gotten uglier since the last time I saw you. So you wanna dance, huh? Alright then, bring it on. Let's see how he likes the spark shot. Oh, we're in danger. Let's heal. You didn't like that very much, did you? Jerk. Alright, so we just took care of William Birkin, apparently. Well, spark shot seems like a pretty cool weapon.
Sherry.
You poor kid. We gotta save her somehow.
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
You poor thing. Oh, more flame rounds. Damn, it really wants to give me flame rounds. Okay, so I don't think we need the spark gun anymore. At least for now. Now, are there many zombies down here? I honestly can't remember. Basically, folks, where we are now is called the Umbrella Laboratories, and it's essentially the final level of the game. Alright, we don't need the green herbs for now. because now we're at full health. I honestly can't remember how many zombies are in this part, so I don't know if I should bring the pistol or not. But essentially for this part, the main things you want to bring with Claire are flame rounds and grenade rounds. You're going to find out why soon enough. Pick up the acid rounds, Claire. Claire, pick up... Thank you. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for now. Next time, we'll be going through the Umbrella Labs. See you then.